from Paul Dancing Company, I'm now going on to study at London Contemporary Dance School.
So it was completely free, we basically had free classes.